Yes. Yes, opponents. Yes, yes, yes. Offensive. So I mentioned many times that this world is dual world. This world is dual purpose. One is to enjoy ourselves, the other one is to purify ourselves. Our relatives, those who are telling don't do harm your relatives, don't do this, that and all, they are all meant for to enjoy this world. They do not want to get purified. You understand? But those who are coming to ISKCON, those who are understanding the truth, their life is not to enjoy, but to get purified. Huh? We are all instruments in the mission of Krishna. So Krishna wants to purify Bhishma, Drona, Karna. Krishna cannot do directly. So he wants to use Arjuna. You understand the point? They are not for enjoyment, they are for purification. Which is better? You want to enjoy in this material world, you want to enjoy or you want to get purified? You want your relatives to enjoy or you want your relatives to get purified? Isn't it? So why you consider, why you bothered for the words of your relatives? If you follow their instruction, then you are for enjoying. If you want to purify yourselves, you should follow the instructions of Krishna. Those who are against Krishna, we have to help them by giving them Krishna consciousness. You understand? Their Bhishma, Karna, Drona, they were helping Duryodhana. Duryodhana is very much against Krishna. Duryodhana is very much for enjoying this world. Even the property of Pandavas, he wants to enjoy. You have to think that they took away your property on the sanction of Krishna. Without sanctioning Krishna, they cannot take. If Krishna is not sanctioning them to return, they cannot return. You understand? Why you are blaming them? If Krishna is not sanctioning them to give you back, how they can give you? You want to see that point or you want to blame them? They are not giving you. Which one is best for you? You have two options. They are not returning me. That is one option. Second one, Krishna is not sanctioning them to return you back. Which one is better for you? Which one is better for you? Which way you can get connected to Krishna in this? You understand now? I do not know whether you can go goat. You want to enjoy means you go goat and you face all the consequences. Why Krishna did like this? So that question is the intelligent question. Your question is going to, you should not go to court, means this is the foolish question. The intelligent question is, why Krishna did like this one? Why is not sanctioning? That is, I expected you this question, but you are asking a foolish question. You understand? Even the question we should put intelligently. Why Krishna did like this one? Krishna knows that they took my property, they are not returning. But why still Krishna is not sanctioning? This is the very intelligent question. No, your thing is not that one. You want to get back, you want to go to court, you want to do so many things without concerning Krishna. You do not want to concern Krishna. I do not want your parents to come into now. You just listen to me. First of all, you should accept that your question is not an intelligent one. I am telling you what is the intelligent question. Why Krishna did like this? Why is not sanctioning them to return back? Because you already took somebody else's property and you never returned them. That you do not know that. You forgot. Previously you did some action. You took someone's property and you never returned. Now these people are used as an instrument in the hands of Krishna to give you reaction for that action. You understand? If you consider they are not returning me, then again and again you are going to do so many prohibited actions. For that one you have to face so many problems. But if you consider that Krishna does not want them to return me because I did the same thing previously, then you are free. You are freed from your reactions. Krishna is pleased. You have no more sufferings. You understand? This is trying to see the hidden end of Krishna. I have been telling you, try to see the hidden end of Krishna. Before putting the question also, you should have tried to see the Krishna's hand. You are not understanding now. This is your duty to make them understand. They don't understand. They want to enjoy. They do not want to get purified. You understand? You forget they are not your relatives. Yesterday also the same question arise. Who are the relatives? Whom you want to be relatives? Those who want to enjoy this material world? Or those who want to purify themselves? Who are your relatives? Then you forget them. Then Krishna will help you. You understand now?